give the paint a couple days to dry. After it dries properly, I'm gonna put back the engine in, start to drive again, and I'll be also reviewing the Harbor Freight engine oils. So until next time.